next is Greece. I feel like someone asked me on Instagram for Greece. Let me make sure I've got your name. Yes. There you are. Shout out to Mr. Run underscore Mac underscore, and also Gecko Mick, ESC fan, GOJ, Gitto, or Gitto, and Leon Exidias. Galimera and Galispera. Every time I watch Greece, I always bring out my basic Greek. Endaxi. Amanda Georgiadi Tenfjord for Greece. Okay, so she must be half Norwegian, maybe? She spent her early years of her life living in Greece before relocating to Norway. Okay, so she has been in publications such as The Fader and NME. So I'm wondering if she's a bit alternative. That would be really nice. And she studies medicine. We have got an intelligent queen. Serving in hospitals, doing her placement in a hospital for COVID-19 patients. Thank you for your service. Oh my goodness, Amanda, you deserve everything. Honestly, have enjoyed this time on this Eurovision circuit. Right, I'm interested to hear her song. Oh, she's on a boat. I'm in your backseat. You are driving me crazy. Yes. You're in full control. So oh, yes. Was it vocoder giving me? Are you having a good time? Doesn't seem like you're all fine. Oh. We don't laugh anymore. And when we cry, we do it on you. Love it. It's been a lovely year for us. Yeah, that's what they say. It's been a hell of a year, and we've been living in fear, close together now. But if we die together now, how are we gonna build? We will always have each other. What a great use of that vocoder sound. Yes. If we die together, sounds so rich. What are we gonna do now? Say that you love me too. Okay, giving gentle beat, chilled, laid back. It's been a lonely year for us. Yeah, that's what they say. It's been a hell of a year. Yes. But if we die together now, we will always have each other. I will lose you for another. And if we die, very good. Together now, great production. I will hold you till forever. Lovely build. Like an 80s kind of drum beat, isn't it? Yes, yes, that's what you do, girlfriend. Yes, oh yes, that's correct. She did the right things. She did what had to be done. Amanda. That last is just fresh in my brain. Let me just comment on it. Somehow, you have to change that last chorus enough that it gives us that payoff that we're looking for. And you know what I'm reminded of? Guys, if you haven't seen it already, there's like a documentary, like a short documentary, I think it's like a Behind the Music. I'll have to put a link somewhere, I've got to find it. But it's about the song 1,000 Miles by Vanessa Carlton. And it's a great look at how the song was developed and what a producer's role is within a song. She wrote the song, she had it there, and I'm remembering it now because I remember that the producer was like, said to Vanessa Carlton, in that last chorus, you're gonna have to give us that payoff. You're gonna have to go, if I should fall into the sky, you think time will pass me. And she didn't want to sing it like that. She was like, no, I'm just going to repeat it the same way. And he had to put his foot down and say, look, you're not going to do this. You have to change that last chorus and give us another dimension in order to pay off this song, this, what has already been happening. We're looking for a payoff. And I'm mentioning that just because Amanda did that. She did that right at the end of the song, you know, because it's quite a laid back song. It kind of has that 80s sounding drum beat where the snare is very sort of atmospheric and doosh, and it sort of had reverbs around. And so she actually knew that she had to change the last chorus to give us that essential tie up in a bow moment. So I hope I'm making sense, guys. I hope this makes sense. Really love it. Love this song. Love her vocals. Love the presentation of it. Love the way, as I said at the beginning, that use of the vocoder. Like, it's given me, what's her name? What is her name? Someone, what is her name?
Where are you? What the hell is going on? We've only just begun. Solo says it. Crop circles in the carpet. Sinking, feeling.
Who's like, what's her name again? Oh, her name's gone out of my head.
What you say? Oh, what did I say? You decided to kiss. What you say? Oh, that is all I've got to do.
Her name's just gone out of my head. This is gonna annoy me. Imogen Heap! How could I forget? So, it's given me Imogen Heap vibes with that vocoder use, where you're using it at, to be like an octave lower than your voice, but then sometimes it also goes off into a harmony there. Love it. Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. So well done to Amanda, well done to Greece. Absolutely loved that song. Very good indeed.